Hello everyone, welcome back to ATZTV, and I'm with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to give you a review and reaction and opinion video also, I have to say, about the Chainsmokers new single Call You Mine featuring Bebe, Rexha. Okay, sorry if I might find everything different compared to my normal version. I have some technical issues, so I'm doing it with my old laptop as such, so it's little bit much shaken up, so no problem about that. So let's continue with the video. So the Chainsmokers have released a new single, the first single of their new album World War Joy, with Bebe, Rexha, Call You Mine, which is 3 minutes 37 seconds. Actually it's yesterday, so I'm doing the video today. So it's the fourth song of the album, and if you see in all the four songs, you'll see the letter U repeated. So I wonder what the Chainsmokers are up. So we'll see. Okay, just to give you an informative, Bebe, Rexha and Chainsmokers knew each other for quite a long time, one of the starting time, and they wanted to collaborate, and they have said that they have taken 1 year to write this song and finish it up. So that's quite a long time, but let's talk about the song now. So the Chainsmokers, I expected a song from the Chainsmokers like this only, but considering Kill So Slowly and Do You Mean were not electronic, I didn't expect actually an electronic song, although they have gone quite soft this time for the electronic music, except for the other single, which was Elenium's collaboration, which they have not released till now still, but just saying, so that is quite hard drops, but this one not so much. But it was quite sure that the Chainsmokers and Bebe, Rexha were going to collaborate one time soon. The Chainsmokers had once upon a time made a remix of Bebe, Rexha's one song, which I can't remember now. So now they have collaborated with each other, and I have to say that Bebe, Rexha's voice is quite good. I especially love when Bebe, Rexha sings in any electric song, may it be with Martin Garrix, may it be with David Guetta. I just love her voice. Her voice is superb, and I just loved it. And Drew Decker does not sing in this, but that doesn't mind. And the drops are also quite soft, but they're quite good actually for the song. The music video is completely in reverse, so I had to literally reverse the videos and see what actually happens. But it's quite a good music video. The song is, the music is very nice, the beats, everything, just the chorus is main, which according to me, the chorus, if the chorus is good and the song is good, and the chorus was exceptionally done well. I just love the song, and it was very beautiful. I just can't wait for them, Chainsmokers, now to release their next song, which will be next month, I guess. The question is, who they are going to release it with? Maybe Elenium, I guess, or maybe another single. We'll come to know about it later. But talking about this song is very good. Currently, my most favorite song out of the all four. Considering the first day of release, then it's quite good. I just love it. Hopefully, they release more good music like this and make it more electronic. Finally, an electronic song after two songs coming, which were quite more of pop type. So I just love it. Bebe, Rexha's voice was very nice, and the words, chorus, everything was superb. A perfect 8 out of 10 for not actually 8, I say 9.8 out of 10 for this song, and for the cover, which you can see here. I don't know, there are two covers, and the one which I showed before and this one, I'll give it a nice 8.9. it looks nice, it looks easy, it looks good, it looks nice, it looks something like you would expect the song is, the song is told in that story. So thank you guys for watching this video. Stay tuned for ATZTV videos. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. We are trying to get 1,000 subscribers as soon as possible. With your help we can touch it. Thank you. Stay tuned for more. Goodbye.